There's still much that's not familiar with this Thunder group right now heading into game number 21 of the 2017-18 season. That's partially to be expected, but the team is angry with how it has played and knows it needs to start putting entire games together. Perhaps a familiar foe can help do the trick. On Friday, the Thunder's Northwest Division rival, the Minnesota Timberwolves, come into town, a team the Thunder has faced twice, and lost against twice in the waning minutes and seconds of those meetings. The first game ended with an Andrew Wiggins half-court, banked-in three-pointer. The other was a tough finish up in Minneapolis. So on top of needing to snap a three-game losing streak, there's a sense of catharsis that could come from righting two wrongs from earlier in the year. The key to getting over the hump tonight will be how the Thunder handles adversity. We owe them. They came in here and we gave them a game on our home court. We gave them a game on their home court, forward Carmelo Anthony said. Tomorrow is a chance for us to kind of redeem ourselves on our home court, and hopefully it won't be four in a row. That's our mindset. We have to be ready when those moments in the game come to us, and just be a team, Abrines added, referencing those moments. We proved against Golden State and against so many teams that we can play better basketball in this league. Against the Timberwolves, the Thunder knows it's going to have its hands full. Karl-Anthony Towns, Jimmy Butler and Andrew Wiggins form a potent scoring trio, plus two excellent complementary role players in Jeff Teague and Taj Gibson round out Minnesota's starting five. As a result, the Thunder knows it must have a defense-first mentality while still trying to kickstart the offense. While head coach Billy Donovan doesn't want to keep doing the same things and coming up with the same results, he's also being judicious about adjustments and changes he's making. The answer must be yes to the question, will this move very likely help our team? You gotta be careful in terms of when you make changes as a coach. You wanna make changes that you feel optimistic, not that there's any guarantee, but you feel optimistic, Donovan explained. And you wanna be convicted in making those kinds of decisions.